हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल दैट इज वर्सेटाइल लव। टुडे आई एम हियर टू शो यू मोरोला फिश टॉक और अम्बुल। फॉर दिस रेसिपी वी हैव टेकन मोरोला फिश एंड विद इन इट वी आर गिवन सम टर्मरिक पाउडर एंड सम सॉल्ट एंड आफ्टर मिक्सिंग विद दिस वी आर फ्राइड इट ऑफ। And here we have given rice bran oil, and after that, after heating this oil, we all give it. Here we have taken 250 grams of morola fish, and for tok, for making tok, we have taken, this is called amada, sweet ginger, and also this is a raw mango. By the use of raw mango and this amada, and we are making morola machir tok, morola fish tok or ambol. Yes, friends, you have to check your oil should be heated and should be overheated also, otherwise all the fish oil will be stick on the pan. So by this way we are fried it off all the morola fishes one by one like this. So friend, here we have given, this is paanch phoron, and we have fried it all the morola fishes here. Now all the raw mango given, this is not a sweet mango or ripe mango, but the colored is yellow because now in this season proper raw mango not available in the market, and this mango actually direct from garden, so need to fry it off well all the raw mangoes. Now am ada or the sweet ginger we have grated, and the grated ginger or sweet ginger will be added onto this recipe. And this am ada or sweet ginger actually helps to enhance the taste and the smell, the aroma is comes from this chutney or ambol, all this type of thing, and it is very nice to have when you are smelling the fragrance of it. It is very nice. So we have given the grated sweet ginger or am ada. It smells like mango. The ginger is actually smells like mango. If you want it, you can get it from the market itself. It is easily available in the market. So here we have just doing this cooking in a medium flame. Here we have given according to the taste some salt. Some salt to be added here. In sweet mango it is not possible, or the recipe is not actually taste well, so it is need to be used the raw mangoes. Now some water added here. Here we have adding not the tap water but the aquaguard water, because this is in this rainy season water is not good. Now we have added some sugar. This is actually 3 teaspoon amount of sugar to be needed for ombol or top. So here we have to wait for 5 minutes. That's the raw mangoes need to be melted down. So wait for 5 minutes. After that we will give in the whole fishes. In the meantime we have given some turmeric powder also. Now we are mix it up. Now we are given the whole morola fishes so that the gravy or the tok or ombol can enter just into the fishes, so that the fishes, the whole fishes also taste very nice. So now we are covered with the lid and flame should be in low or in medium flame. So friend, 5 minutes, within 5 minutes or less, our morola fish tok or morola fish ombol has done. So friend, please prepare at your home. I switch off the gas also and switch off the chimney. Here, so friend, please tell me how it is and also criticize ki what is the what should be rectified, what improvement is required. So till then, have a nice day, have a wonderful day, and also do not forget to subscribe my channel, that is Versatype Love, to getting more and more recipe, some more crafting and gardening tips, so many things. Please friend, please be with me. Thank you very much. Tata, bye bye.